New at 11, three women caught on camera using devious dresses to steal 15 bottles of wine from a family-owned convenience store. Police in Upland say one woman distracted the clerk while the other two grabbed the wine and put the bottles into a type of kangaroo pouch under one of their dresses. Then all three decided not to buy anything and then left. They stole $1,125 worth of wine. They got away in a blue Honda Odyssey with an Oregon plate. Take a look at their faces. If you see them, call police.